So students are developing the various projects. So here you are observing the current example of the project. So this is the project in which students are working from last 3 years. The aim of the student is to build a 3 kW renewable energy power source. So this is the fluidized bed gasifier. 2 batches of our students are work on this. So from last 2 years, this project is in under working. So this is the fluidized bed gasifier. In this fluidized bed gasifier, the biomass or any renewable waste, it may be the sawdust, it may be the soybean waste or rice husk or wheat husk. So what will be there, that will be put from here, that will be fed. So with this, in this riser, a startup heat will be given, and then with that the reaction will be starting. So biomass is converted into the producer gas. That producer gas is coming from that place, and then it will be get filtered. That gas is given to the dual fuel diesel engine. The diesel engine is coupled to the generator, and a power will be produced from that generator. So this is the project. Waste, agro waste, is converted into energy. So this is the best example of our student efforts, that students are generating the power from agro waste and given the emphasis on renewable energy, which is the need of the time.